George H.W. Bush has been admitted to hospital with a blood infection just a week after the death of Barbara Bush, his wife of seven decades. The 93-year-old former U.S. president attended his wife's funeral on Saturday in a wheelchair. He was admitted to the Houston Methodist Hospital the following day after an infection spread to his blood. A family spokesman said he was responding to treatment.